So he hangs out with the sailors. Night and day they were raising him, and his original destination's just another story that he loves to tell. With no plans for the future, he still seems in control. From a Bronco ride to a 10-foot tide, he just had to learn to roll. Roll with punches, played all of his hunches, made the best of whatever came his way. What he lacked in ambition, he made up with intuition, plowing straight ahead, come what may. Steel band in the distance, and their music floats across the bay, while American women and moo-moos talk about all the things they did today. And their husbands quack about fishing as they slug those rum drinks down, discussing who caught what and who sat on his butt. But it's the only show in town. They're trying to drink all the punches, they all may lose their lunches, trying to cram lost years in 5 or 6 days. While the Southern Cross and the satellites, they remind me of where we are. Spinning around in circles, living it day to day, and still 24 hours, maybe 60 good years. It's really not that long a stay. We gotta roll with the punches, learn to play off. Make the best of whatever comes your way. Forget that blind ambition and learn to trust your intuition. Plowing straight ahead, come with me. And there's a cowboy in the jungle.
Fishing!
Too rich with American history.
beside the fireplace. Looks like where you wanna be. In Oklahoma's too rich with American history. It's kind of funny how it reminds me of all those books you used to read. And if I stay gone much longer, go insane, 'cause no matter where I go, well, I'll just be